We lost our car, we lost our furniture. And I remember vividly the day I walked in my house and all the furniture was gone because my dad had to pay his debts. And when I saw this, I was so frustrated, and my dad, I'm so upset with my parents because I couldn't understand how they did so poorly in business. You know, I'm like, why? You know, I couldn't.